Who has more cause? Who more wronged than time? Time passes all men with a regardless eye at best. The worst expect him with a greedy appetite. The landed lord looks for his quarter day. The big-bellied usurer for his teeming gold that brings him forth the child of interest. He that beyond the bounds of heaven's large blessing hath made a fruitless creature to increase, dull earth and minerals to propagate, these only do expect and entertain me. But being come, they bend their plodding heads, and while they count their bags, they let me pass. Yet instant wish me come about again. Would time deserve their thanks, or Jove their praise? He must turn time only to quarter days. Oh, but my wrongs, they are innumerable. The lawyer drives me off from term to term, bids me, and I do it, bring forth my Elith, my poor child Truth. He sees and will not see her. What I could manifest in one clear day, he still delays a cloudy jubilee. The prodigal wastes and makes me sick with surfeits. The drunkard, strong in wine, trips up my heels and sets me topsy-turvy on my head, waking my silent passage in the night with revels, noise, and thunder-clapping oaths, and snoring on my bright meridian. And when they think I pass too slowly by, they have a new-found vapor to expel me. They smoke me out. Ask him, but why they do it? And the worst he can speak, yet this can say, I take this whiff to drive the time away. Oh, but the worst of all, women do hate me. I cannot set impression on their cheeks with all my circular hours, days, months, and years, but 'tis wiped off with gloss and pencilry. Nothing so hateful as gray hairs and time. Rather no hair at all. 'Tis since autumn now for those fair trees that were more fairer cropped, or they fall off themselves, or will be lopped. Even time itself, to number all his griefs, would waste himself unto his ending date. How many would eternity wish here, and that the sun and time and age might stand and leave their annual distinction, that nature were bedrid, all motion sleep? Time, having then such foes, has cause to weep.